Okay. So,
essays on empathy.
Doing an animation for having an anxiety attack was like, okay.
Something that I want to keep in mind when we create games that allow for people to develop empathy and try to put themselves in different skins.
I was like thinking, this game is great and I cannot do music that is good enough for the game.
Thank you.